Sorry, Marie. I see. Yeah. Oh, good. What a pro. You might be sarcastic, but I feel like a pro. Oh, I can't do that. Mm-hmm. Yep, there's something down there. Oh, it doesn't count. I think that's different versus the original version. I could be wrong. Oh my gosh. What a pro. Oh my god. The Squid King. Bye. Easy game. I'm gonna spend 8 minutes in there. Jesus. Okay. Nice. I'll have to go back out to switch the weapon. To know. What? Oh, that opens up a whole new realm of possibilities. Oh. Oh, there it is, over there. Oh. Oh, I see what to do. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, I see. Fuck. As I eat shit. What? I see. Oh, I see. Whoops. Easy peasy. Gelfonzo. Oh my god. Industrial sized. Oh, hey. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything here. They got really smart since in this version. Oh, God, seriously? Almost awful. I think I missed anything. I'm always like super careful because I don't want to go through the level again. Oh, there's a box on top of it. Go over there. Over here, though. Yes, yes. Oh my God. I thought you're gonna go over there, huh? There's gotta be a secret in this area. Oh no. Ah. Oh. Oh, nothing over here. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh my god. I don't know if I've, Jesus. I don't know if I found one where, or found a level where the anchovy didn't come before the page, so that worries me. Not the anchovy, the, steel sardine or whatever it was. Yay! I like that ink in this mode is all glittery. Maybe it is in the regular game. I don't think it is. Oh. Oh. Oh boy. Nice. Oh, he got me, dude. What I'm supposed to do with it though. Oh, I'm supposed to go through the door probably. Am I supposed to stand on top of it or something? I was very confused. Big mistake. Oh, that door. Oh god. Ow. hell. I see. This is so fun. What a silly level. Oh, what? Want the roller? Oh! Yo, what is the Star Road level? Oh. Oh, that makes it a lot more fun. That's how far as it goes. Alright. This area seems suspicious. Hold on. Oh. Thank you.
Oh my god.
What? What happened? What happened? As far as it goes, interesting. No, what the? Oh my god, send me back. Unbelievable. Okay, give me a sec, I need a snack. Realize that my mic's still muted. Probably down here. Interesting. Oh my god, it goes all the way over there. Where's that thing go? Oh god. Did it disappear? I'm confused. I think it did. Why did it go all the way? It went far. Oh, wait. And then jump. I don't think I can make it back. I think this is the worst part about single player. Like, you find out you made a mistake and you have to restart the level to fix it. Kind of anti-explory, I guess. Despite keeping secrets in the levels. I don't know, that's weird. God, I can't fucking stand the treasure. Oh my! What to do with this? As we drop under there? No? What the heck? What? Still no idea what the point of that is. Oh, okay, so it does still hit you. Interesting. Okay. I don't know if that's how you're supposed to do it. Wonder what that last secret is. My God. Oh my God. Oh, I had these. Interesting. Jesus, that level. Out of that weapon. Oh, it's an Octoline level. Wow. Like just barely staying out of my range. Is this a level in the game? Oh, I thought that was me for some reason. That was me. AI. Okay, well now I have to find the blueprints. Sardine and the the thing. This looks like a regular level. Is it gonna be buried in the fucking ink? Oh my god! feel like it's gonna be on... Can I not get rid of this? Oh, I can. Yay! Okay, now I just need the, Sardine. Is this fucking Breath of the Wild? There it is. Rude kid with the spiky hair. Oh, what now? Oh, okay. Us weapons in the game right now. Hmm. Yeah. don't trust you, Murray. I think you're just distracting me from exploring the area. Uh-huh. Oh, what? Oh, this is a fun level, isn't it? I guess that would have just taken me here. I don't trust any of these. I do trust that. Oh, that's where I was. Okay, never mind. Any secrets. I'm getting worried. Okay. There's one. Whoa. Hold on. Witch Creek scene by some shady guy with crazy hair. Just by sitting around, ask me how. Oh. I just want to use these because the fire rate is faster. Octo Samurai? Is this a Dark Souls boss? These intros are amazing. It is actually a Dark Souls boss.
Yeah. such a Dark Souls boss, dude. What the fuck? I think Evan was dead. Oh my god, he's going for another!
Well, that was fun. Cool boss. Tunnel and an elevator. This is a fucking area. I'm gonna unlock the first area and then I'll go to bed, I think. If I have something to warp to. Marie ones, though. Wait, what else is there? Oh, I have to also clear... I hope I don't have to do certain... Like, how do I word this? I hope I don't have to go through the same level 4 times in order to get something. Oops. Cool. Well, thanks you guys for watching. I will see you later. Have a good night.